How to set up IPVanish IPSec VPN connection on macOS. The following is required to set up an IPSec connection on macOS: a secure IPVanish VPN connection. Don't have one? Sign up here. A working connection to the internet. A computer running macOS 10.12 plus. Getting started. 1. Click on the Apple icon in the top left corner of your screen and choose System Preferences, then click on Network. 2. Click the plus button to add a new connection. 3. Select VPN in the drop-down menu for interface, choose Cisco IPSec for the VPN type, enter a name for the connection in the service name box and click Create. 4. Enter the following settings for your IPSec connection: server address, pick a server to connect to from our server list. Account name, enter your IPVanish username. Password, enter your IPVanish password. Click on Authentication Settings. 5. Select the shared secret option, enter IPVanish, without the quotes, in the box and click OK. 6. Click Apply and Connect. 7. Your new IPSec connection should show a connected status in the network window. If you have any issues, please contact IPVanish Support Center.